नमस्कार फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू ई स्पिरिट वर्ल्ड चैनल। एस्ट्रोलॉजी टेल्स अ लॉट एंड थ्रू दिस यू कैन नो अ लॉट। इन सच अ सिचुएशन ही गेट्स द इंडिकेशन ऑफ ऑस्पिशियस एंड इनऑस्पिशियस इवेंट्स हैपनिंग इन अ मैंस लाइफ थ्रू हिज ड्रीम्स। येस, अकॉर्डिंग टू एस्ट्रोलॉजी अ पर्सन गेट्स मेनी सच साइंस इन हिज ड्रीम which are shocking, and as soon as those signs are found, we also get to know about the future. Now in this video, we are going to tell you what is found on seeing these three gods in dreams. Let's know what happens if Lord Shiva, Shri Krishna, Durga Mata are seen in the dream. Lord Shiva. If someone sees Lord Shiva Shankar in a dream, then it means that Bholenath has accepted all the wishes of that person. If you see Bholenath in your dream, then wake up before sunrise in the morning and take a bath and go to the Shiva temple to see Bholenath and offer prayers to him and thank him. Shri Krishna. If Lord Shri Krishna is seen in a dream, then it means that all the troubles of that man's life are going to end. With this, the trials of that man have ended and they continue on the path of progress. Goddess Mata. It is said that any person in whose dream Durga Mata Darshan is a very fortunate person. With this, anyone who sees Durga Mata in a dream will soon be progressing. Not only this, but he is going to get some good news soon. So friends, hope you like this information. Write in the comment box and do not forget to share. Then we'll meet in the next video with a new topic. Thank you and goodbye.